boy, what did he bring you? What is that? What is it? Let's see. What does it say? To Kurt from Santa. Here, open the box. Open the box. Ready? Open it up. What's it say? What's in there? What is that? Are those socks? Did you put socks in that box, honey?
Christmas time is almost here, my very favorite time of year. When loved ones come from near and far, we have a tree and it has a star. But can I make one small request? I hope it's not too much, you see. There's just one present I don't want underneath my Christmas tree. I don't want socks. I don't want socks. I hope there's something else inside that box other than a pair of socks. I said socks. I really mean it a lot.
16 years of socks.
Because I already have an entire dresser drawer full of socks that I've already got. I'll take anything you could be imagining, but no fuzzy footwear, pretty please. No ankle business, tube or knee. No socks. I said no freaking socks. I mean, I would rather eat last year's fruitcake than add more socks to the ones I've got. No Hanes, no Swiss, Fox, River, or Gold Toe, Peds, QT, Smart Wool, or Tavio. I'd rather get no gift at all than one more sock kick to the balls. You could give me a tie, you could bake me a pie. I'd rather even take a swift punch in the eye than Christmas, and you can't change my mind.